Wow.
Boomer.
What's that?
It'd be a good call on a string.
Which one? Oh, yeah? A car on a string with
have
a bear in it? The bear on the car.
Hey, good. Check out this old-looking TV.
Oh, yeah. RCA. With a knob on the top. I'll watch Hobnose. Wire? What kind is that for a car? Hey, there's one of those sockets, the ceramic light socket right here that I made light bulbs turn me on, an artwork in high, middle school. I took a bottom off of a light bulb, a regular, like, 50, 60 watts, and on the bottom, and I opened the bottom of the bulb, so, and I poured wax on it. And then I made a sculpture with mounting that to the board, and I wrote light bulbs turn me on. I used to be into lighting stuff and playing around, you know. And I mounted to the board and made it.
Imagine that on your bike.
Wow, a spike on your bike.
Woo! There's the bands and everything in it, Boomer.
What is that for, even? Is that to rip up the ground?
I don't know, they're $17.
They're tiller blades, I think.
I think it's part of the equator.
Is it?
Not positively sure.
Mm-hmm.
If it stuck on, then I rode it down the road with it.
It'd do like, it'd tear up the pavement, probably. Woo! What's that?
My tractor never had stuff like that on it.
All the tools for it.
Wow. Had better discs and rollover scraper. And my machine was for digging up ponds and stuff.
Was it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Tractor could be used to plow fields.
Mmm. Okay. Oh, okay. Woo.
Multi-through three wires.
Wow.
Okay, these are what they call the fusible link.
Is there a fusible link in there?
One wire was attached here, to the top.
Oh, I see.
One wire was attached to the bottom, and continue on. And then they'd run a little thin wire around it.
Is that what those loops are? I've seen those.
This one's like the one you smashed up in Pittsburgh so many times. Remember
are
that?
They? They're bigger. Those are bigger in Pittsburgh.
This is the kind that
there we are.
Almost killed you with.
That was the one with the piece of wood
imagine
falling down.
That one hit you.
Yeah.
There's a lot of these types of fuse links. See?
Is that what it would be? Is that why they have three like that?
Yeah, this one has two.
Oh. Wow.
And a little fuse link would blow.
And that
come out, I think. Here's some really
good ones here, but there's the end one. Whoa, that's neat. Look at the bottom of it. It has multiple
wires still attached.
Multiple. Mm-hmm. So the high voltage, that's real high voltage stuff.
Yeah, what they do?
So, what? Wow. That.
Here's another feasible link into the boom.
Whoa.
They'd attach the wire from here to here, and then they'd run it one across.
That's a
breakup. I've seen it. One of them blew up there.
Break, too.
Break up.